Tasmanians, we back with another video. The grind do not stop. I told y'all we gonna keep this coming. I got more videos for y'all coming, more reactions, more regular videos. I promise you, my Tasmanians, I love y'all dearly. Keep supporting me. Anyways, this video will be another reaction, but this time some remix with JT, Carisha, Moneybagg Yo, and the Baby.
All of them, period.
You will see it in the next clip.
Listen. That's you,
that's me. I don't know.
You gotta say, you don't have my fucking order.
Damn. Been my shot this too?
Period.
Yeah.
I won't lie, she did slide, and that verse is popular, and she did let that get to her head in that argument with Asia. Not to bring that back, she did let that get in her head, but she slid. I ain't gonna lie, I can't even do that. She slid.
I hit it. Fucked up her hair, she just did. I'm really fucking around with his little boo on the low. What the fuck, but he said I couldn't.
The thing about me is I'm gonna get my credit where it's due. Ain't never been no hate nigga.
Somebody said that's your wifey, dog. Fuck everybody, don't like them all. This bitch love me cause I fuck like a dog. I got this shit on, nigga, wipe me off. I hop out the passage.
I really don't really care for the baby verse and a lot of phones from him.
I want to hear a new flow from him and Megan. No shit. I just want to hear a new flow from him.
My son.
I thought I
put some
sense on. Come
Carisha.
Get into this look though.
Sick. Pneumonia, pink diamonds, got the Quran. I got my pink rag on.
Let me say something about that.
I was just gonna say that.
What you gonna say?
Go ahead. I know you're gonna say what I was.
Wait, let me see what you was gonna say.
I was just gonna say that I think her verses was cool. It was cool. It's just something that gotta grow on you. But shout out to them.
That's not what I was gonna say.
What you gonna say?
y'all think JT wrote that? I think JT wrote that. Said some verse.
I think JT wrote it, but I think Carisha had.
She had the majority of the input.
I think Jatavia wrote it, or let me just say this: I think Jatavia helped Carisha write it. I'm gonna say that.
I could agree.
I want to see another remix to this too. I feel like when he was asking.
You feel like it can be another remix to this?
I feel like it can be. And I'm not going to say who because y'all going to think I'm gassing.
I think it can be.
Who you think?
First of all.
I know you're not thinking who I think.
The original song I love, so that's
yes,
what I know.
Yes,
I
love
to
the original song.
He did my bitch Ari. I love Ari.
I don't have a money bag either.
They be taking pictures, so I don't know how long. What the pussy like? Say, hold up.
Yeah.
See me on TV.
Yeah.
It took me 6 hours to count a meal exactly. I'm accurate with the cheese. Yeah. Big bag, huh? What?
I thought a broke nigga said something. But she, but they still ain't saying that.
Don't trap the bitch out till the feds come.
Run it up,
huh? What she say?
after the pussy hoe said something. I cut her off because she's fucking on the business.
Go.
Go.
No, I felt that.
Yeah. But he ain't the goat, though. Oh, <Money back, yo. laughs>
All
right. He ain't the goat, though. You know, he's easy.
I like to, well, I don't know. I'm not gonna speak on it.
Cause they really don't
really. They seem like they having fun.
Right. They feel like they really having fun, but like you really barely see Moneybagg Yo and Ari like together.
I mean, for sure it's a low key relationship, right. Which is for sure. But
yeah, but it should be for the public. That's why they low key with their shit, as they should.
Ari need to be single.
Why you say Ari need to be single?
Because that's a lot to handle.
Ari is. Well, how you gonna just say he can handle her?
Because she's a Cancer.
Well, he handling her. Shit. He handling her.
It's the money bag. I must guarantee you it's the money bag. They got her own goal for yo like that.
Ari has her own money.
I mean, yeah, but it's just that they got her own goal for him.
She do have her own money, but like...
Anyway, what I think about the song is I like the song.
Yeah, I like
it. I feel like JT slid. Like I said, I'm not no hating ass nigga. I'm going to give credit where it's due. Carisha, shout out to you. There I am, but shout out to you because you did what you could do.
Yeah,
you what you could do. But
y'all did kill a whole video thing, you know.
Probably the like, drip my
sick. The baby.
The baby, yeah.
The baby. Your verse was cool. I just want to see. I want to hear a new flow from you. I want to hear a new flow from you.
Yeah.
I feel like he just old and stuck in his ways, so...
No, he's sticking with what's making him money.
Right.
Him and Megan sticking to what's making their money.
What's making their money.
I feel like they scared to come out their comfort zone. You don't think so? You think it's something different?
I mean, not necessarily scared.
Come out their comfort zone.
It's making them money right now, so ain't no need to, you know, switch it up.
Right, that's what I just said.
So, like, say, for example, sales do drop, then you probably do hear a different flow. But I feel like the baby, for sure, he, like, older. They mean, like... 30-something.
He's not in his 30.
He gotta be
30-something. Like, look at him. This nigga just trying to make him 40s, damn near.
50, fuck.
He old. Like, it just give me... He's settling into this. This is him. This is what he gonna give us.
I feel like he's 28. Or he has 20s, I feel like.
Probably early 30s.
How old is he?
I'm trying to see. I don't know how to find the age on
this
shit.
What type of his birthday is gonna show you? Google really federal now that I think about it.
Oh God, they
federal. Was your home.
That young man is 29 years old.
Pushing 30.
His birthday 30? Was December 22nd.
He just made 29. Okay. He just give me old like uncle.
The window's getting foggy.
I did not know the baby was a Capricorn. That's
never knew that either. I thought the baby was like a Cancer.
Not giving cancer.
The baby is a Capricorn. Shout out to you. I know you got the flow in you. Now I know you're a Capricorn. I know you got different flows in you. Let's hear it. But thanks for watching this video with us. Like, comment, subscribe. Let us know what y'all want us to react to or want me to react to in the next video or any other videos. Just let me know.
Yes, sir.
Let me put comments in the comment section. Like, subscribe, support my journey. And we out. Okay.
One night stand.